Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think.
Okay, so what do you think Spot likes about dogs, with the farmer?
A clown.
And a police officer.
Well, what if these three people actually have some dogs with them? Like, maybe they have dogs with them for a reason.
Yeah, maybe they each have a dog for certain things that these three do. What exactly does a dog have that a farmer, a clown, and police officer have?
A job.
A job. Yeah, that's it. Dogs have certain jobs with their owners. Like, a farmer has a dog to work with on the farm, a clown has a dog, called a show dog, and a police officer has a police dog to help them catch criminals.
Yeah, that's what Spot likes about dogs. We just figured out Spot's clues. We just figured out Spot's clues.
We just figured out Spot's clues.
We just figured out Spot's clues.
Wait a second. Do dogs really have jobs?
That's right, Elmo. Dogs have very important jobs. There are police dogs who help out the police.
Wow, a police dog!
And there are circus dogs that perform in the circus.
Wow, Elmo loves a circus! Oh, hey look, Dorothy's imagining Elmo as a dog performing in a circus!
Dogs also work on farms herding sheep. The sheep herd Elmo. Get it?
No.
Dogs also have jobs pulling sleds.
Good job! Mush! Mush! Yeah! Great dog and great dog jobs! Woof!
Time to go now. We have to bake a cake.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye!
It's nice to know that some dogs have certain jobs, like working on the farm, or in the circus, or sled pulling, or even working for the police. Some dogs really do have incredible jobs.
Yeah. Sometimes it's even nice to pretend to be a dog.
Which is what Elmo wants to show you guys. Elmo's friend Telly loves dogs like Elmo does. So Elmo made a video of Telly being a dog with this camera. It's called Telly Pretends to Be a Dog by Elmo TV.
And that's Telly pretending to be a dog. Thanks, Telly. Okay. Oh, no, no. Don't lift the lens, Telly. Down. Sit, Telly. Sit. Good dog. Good Telly. Good Telly.
Ha, that's pretty funny. Thanks, TV.
Boy, what a great dog day this was. Thanks for learning about dogs with us today.
Looks like the dogs from the dog game want in on this. Well then, let's sing.
Do-ba-ba-do!